Hi guys, welcome to my channel SitarTube. Thanks for watching my video, thanks for watching my channel. Today I am going to teach you the second lesson, the second part of our sitar lesson. In this second lesson, I'll go to give you the second part of this lesson. In this part, I'll teach you about the mint, which is a very important part of our Indian classical music, of our Indian classical musicians and instrument. Okay, you will ask, what is mint? Mint is a very smooth slide between two notes, like the This is a beautiful rendition of Raag Jai Jayanti. But here I use the mint. If you play this piece without mint, then it is look like this. There is no life in this piece, but first ones, there are life in this piece. Yes. See, this is with mint, but with not mint. There is no life. It is a basic example of mint. Yes, like. You can play the mint beautifully. To play this mint, you need a lot of layers. Firstly, you need a lot of layers. Secondly, you need a friendship between you and your instrument. You have to do this type of layers, like. Mint, and you have to reverse this. Well, today I'm going to teach you some basic mint steps. You need to play nidha ne, nidha ne sa. This type of mint. Firstly, you need to play short mint, like. Then the advanced types of mint. Mm-hmm. This is types enhance me, but you need a basic mint, then please reverse this. This is the basic things. You can play it like. Sa ni sa ni da sa. Da ga. This is the more advanced meaning in our music. This is the combination of the note playing with mint. To reverse the mint, you need to play. The basic need is Yeah.